Did you know crushing an egg in the palm of your hand isn't as easy as it seems? Today we're going to be sampling UIC students to do the experiment and channel their inner Bill Nye.
Science rules!
Bill. You drop knowledge like the bass. Homeboy knows science.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
You just made science so exciting. I joke that like a lot of people woke up on Saturday morning really early to watch like Saturday morning cartoons, but like I woke up early to watch the Science Channel or Bill Nye.
Science rules!
Whenever I tilt it, it makes me spin as well. This conserves the angular momentum of both of us.
Science rules!
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Here you can clearly see that the node is still not moving. The antinode is moving a lot, but you see a lot of the energy that's going in here.
Science rules.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
I'm going to hold this mirror in front of me, and you can hold onto this piece of paper, and using a different color, I want you to retrace the letter S.
Science rules.
At the precipice, Nye, Bill Nye, the science guy, conqueror of all.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
That's our show. Thanks for watching.
Science rules.